Sophia,
and we're your ASB Spirit Reps.
Hello, seniors. Today's your last chance to buy the senior class t-shirt.
Yep, you can buy this shirt for $20 on the LGHS web store or by going to your class of 2022 Canvas page.
Don't miss out. Sales close at the end of school day today.
Hope to see you all in your shirt soon.
Bye!
Hello, Wildcats.
Today's Wednesday, September 8th, and here are your announcements.
Today's lunch specials are buffalo chicken and mac and cheese. Our next dance will be the choral dance on September 25th. Be ready to dress to impress. The time will be 8 o'clock to 10:30.
Club Day is September 13th. Come out to the front lawn to come see all the great clubs we have at Los Gatos.
Hi, Wildcats!
It's Addie.
And Sophia.
And we're your ASB Spirit Reps.
We are so excited for Spirit Week, which is coming up on September 20th and the 24th.
Right now, we are at our annual Spirit Meeting prepping for the hallway. And if you didn't already know, this year's theme is
music genres.
Seniors are rock and roll, juniors are country, sophomores are pop, and freshmen are rap. As many of you know, Spirit Week coincides with dress-up days, which we're going to announce the themes for you now.
On Monday is Music Genres Day, so basically that means the same thing as your hallway. So seniors are rock and roll, juniors are country, sophomores are pop, and freshmen are rap. So here are some ideas to dress up as.
We love those outfits. Okay, on Tuesday, we have workout versus go out. So if you're one of those people who loves to wear your leggings or some athletic shorts, then you can roll up to school wearing those. But if you love your dresses or nice outfits and some fancy makeup, you can definitely do that as well. So here are some examples.
Moving on to Wednesday, we have on Wednesdays we wear pink. So this basically means find any pink that's in your house and put it on. We go all out for this day, so let's roll some clips of some ideas.
I love those outfits. So if you have any pink tutus or tights lying anywhere, bring them on Wednesday. Next, we have Thursday, which is bikers versus surfers. This is kind of a throwback to Teen Beach Movie, so I know you guys can all do it because we all remember that movie from when we were in elementary school. I definitely know you guys can do it. Okay, here are some amazing examples.
Those were awesome. I'm so excited for Thursday. But now let's move on to our favorite day, which is
Color Day!
So this is one that we have every single Spirit Week, and it basically means each class dressed up as a different color. So seniors are black, juniors are orange, sophomores are blue, and freshmen are green. You guys will wear these outfits to the rally and just wear them all day and be super spirited. We love this day. Let's roll the outfits.
Those were awesome. And don't remember to go full out. Here at Los Gatos, when we say full out, we mean full out. So as Addie briefly mentioned, on Friday, our very last day of Spirit Week, we have the Spirit Rally,
woo!
Which we are super excited to be planning, and we can't wait to see you there.
Bye!
Thanks to everyone for showing support at our recent sports games.
Football plays another away game at Live Oak this Friday, September 10th.
Girls Water Polo plays Los Altos at home tomorrow, September 9th.
Girls Volleyball will also have a game tomorrow. Both JV and Varsity play Mountain View at home.
And now for the joke of the day.
I don't trust those trees, Archie.
Why do you trust?
They seem kind of shady. Have a great day, Wildcats.